Hare Krishna, welcome to Hare Krishna News. Our news for the day is, auspicious month of Kartik Nityam Seva begins in Braja. In Vrindavan, the 40-day long Kartik Nityam Seva started from 24th of October 2015. The devotees follow all the strict rules and regulations related to their bhajans and adopt sattvic lifestyles for 40-day long Kartik Nityam Seva. Many take the vow of bathing early in the morning, cooking food with their own hands, walking barefoot in Vrindavan and Raja, increasing the number of japa rounds and reading the sacred text that describes the pastimes of the divine couple of Radha Shyamasundar. The temples of Sapta Devalayas have begun attracting the devotees since morning 3 a.m. They attend the Mangalarti in Sri Sri Radha Shyamasundar Mandir at 3:30 a.m. followed by Radha Damodar at 4 a.m., Radha Govinda Dev and Radha Raman at 4:30 a.m., Radha Gopinath and Gokulananda at 5 a.m., and Radha Madan Mohan at 5:30 a.m. They sing and dance glorifying the Lord's name. Groups of devotees belonging from various ashrams and temple participate in the Nagar Sankirtans, which pass through the markets and small lanes of Sri Dham Vrindavan. Devotees offer lamps to the deities in the morning and in the evening during the aartis. They perform four rounds of parikrama of the Damodar Mandir, resembling one full parikrama of Sri Govardhan Hill. Many devotees take the vow of daily parikrama of Sri Dham Vrindavan. Gaudiya Vaishnavas especially observe Kartik Vrat for the purpose of worshipping and pleasing the divine couple. They sing the songs of the various pastimes of their lordships and full-heartedly glorify Lord Damodar of Gokul throughout this month and worship the mischievous and beautiful form of Lord Krishna. This ends our news for the day. For more news, keep watching Hare Krishna News. You can also subscribe to our YouTube channel. Hare Krishna.